The Tush Push is just a fancy quarterback sneak in football that's been popularized by the Philadelphia Eagles. It's been a big contention this offseason because there's been presentations of whether or not this play is safe as a football play and whether or not it should be banned from the NFL.
My name is Cherise Hill. I'm PI of the Hill Biomechanics Lab in the Department of Biomedical Engineering here at the University of Rochester. In this particular case, we worked with some of the football players here to investigate the biomechanics of Tush Push and biomechanics related to football related movements such as counter movement jumps and running and cutting.
We use this markerless based system, which are these high speed video cameras, and we're able to set them up in a variety of locations, like a football field.
Another cool thing that we used while we were doing the Tush Push biomechanics are these X sensors. These are pressure insoles that can just be slipped inside of everyday athletic shoes. And what it does is it gives us back like a center of pressure trace and estimated load.
And then we use several analysis processes to understand kind of the joint motion, angles, moments, powers, work that contribute to kind of how we move, that we then make lots of interpretations from. How much power are they generating at each of their joints, which is related both to injury risk and sport performance.
So from our preliminary study of the Tush Push, we can't exactly say whether or not it poses additional injury risk compared to other plays. We can say from initial results, it looks like the Tush Push resembles, at least from the lower body perspective, other quarterback sneaks or similar type plays. However, our lab and many other labs out there are currently working on coming up with those limitations and how we can use those to create the best possible training for these athletes to prevent any sort of injury in the future.